my hair. You know how crazy it looks? I'm kind of liking this. Not the craziness and the messiness, as you can see, but I've been using all of the Redken products and all of the hair masks and everything, and my hair has transformed. It's gone through this really gross, disgusting hair that I would literally go like this to it, and I'd get loads of hair just like crumbling off the ends. But now it's all healthy and rich and
I think I've definitely managed to feel it on a lot better this time compared to last time.
Thursday morning, I go to the Dior exhibition.
In the queue for Christian Dior.
Hello.
And our new friend. This is absolutely beautiful. So I'm just reading as though like little plaques of writing everywhere. I'll come over here and put it away. And I'll come next to this lady here. Here we are, she is. Anyway, I was reading the, because Dior rhymes with or, which is a French word for gold. So gold is very French, very chic, a bit like the Palace of Versailles. And this is what all of this is based on. This just absolutely beautiful. And on the ceiling there's loads of like shimmer and sparkle, and it's, I feel like I'm in a dream, like in a masquerade dream with all these beautiful dresses. And maybe I should have worn my ball gown, I forgot the memo. I honestly feel like I'm in Beauty and the Beast.
I'm in shock. It's like amazing.
So today's Friday, whatever it is. Anyway, I'm not even holding camera straight. But dressing like a granny with love and life. Going to Paris. Extended day. kind of a chill day. It's kind of day off ish. Right.
Bye.
Okay. So today is a day for walking around Paris and getting completely lost.
And also having exercise and burning calories.
Yeah, to be like these skinny French girls. So, the camera nearly got knocked off by a bus. So, oh, there's the Eiffel Tower.
Where?
There.
Oh yeah, it must be that
way. We're looking for the Eiffel Tower and all we need to do is look up and it's literally there. And
okay.
We figured that out.
We're doing it.
So we're not exactly getting lost. So here you go. This area, because behind me you can see my future house. So sorry everyone back home, I am finding a rich Parisian husband and I am living here, and this is near the Dior shop and a Louis Vuitton shop and a Valentino shop and all the places I love to shop but have no money to.
Is a bit croaky and I'm just feeling really sorry for myself. I'm hoping, because I've already been ill, so I'm really, really hoping that my body is just trying to get all the illness out of the way so that I can spend the rest of the year happy and healthy. But the gardeners are back and one of them always looks so sad. I just want to go up to him and be like, "You're right, mate. Do you need a cup of tea? Do you need a cry? Can I get you a piece of fruit? Maybe some chocolate." Tell you what, after doing my face mask, my skin feels really soft and it looks a bit brighter. And because that's the thing, it's a time of month and you know, when you start to get all the breakouts, and my skin got so shitty. So I've done that face mask. I'm hoping it's going to sort it out. I haven't done a face mask for about like 4 days or so. So it was due time for me to do a face mask. I do it every other day, usually. Keep my skin looking clean and fresh. And that's us, buddy. It's always clean. But it's getting better. It's getting there.